It has been a long time since I've seen one of the huts in Canto Valley. I'd be intrigued to know what series of events brought Mama the Hutt here. She looks so angry.